The Hornets will be without Gordon Hayward for the play-in tournament beyond and if they advance. Hayward's left foot is still bothering him and he'll be placed in a cast there. He will reevaluate it in 2 weeks. Hayward has been sidelined for most of the past 2 months with that same foot injury.